Good morning, kickballers. By way of introduction, my name is Dustin, and some people call me Pigpen. And I play for the Pregnant Cheerleaders, those crazy people in purple. Hopefully this is going to be an ongoing video blog or vlog for those who are tech savvy. And hopefully I won't crash while I'm actually doing this. Let me also say that I'm a trained professional and you should not try this at home or in your car. I was reading over Pat Sattler's article in last week's Ghost Man on Third. It's a pretty good read, actually. You should go check it out on the website if you haven't read it already. And it got me to thinking that we're kind of forgetting why we signed up to play kickball in the first place. I mean, sure, it's a competitive sport, but let's face it, it's just kickball. So we need to start having more fun. I'm calling people out to start having more fun. The fun should be had. It's out there for the taking. And if you're not taking, then you're taking away from the fun. Anyway, what I'm trying to say is that people just are taking things a little too seriously, and I think we need to start telling ourselves and telling our teammates that we need to start having more fun, and if that means that you need to be like Tang and make your own banner and run it around the infield, then that's fine. If you want to be like Green Arena and you want to have theme songs for every kicker who gets up, that's great too. If you want to be like Kevin Meister and tell people while they're kicking that they've got three balls, then you know what? That's your prerogative. I mean, I'm not saying that I'm not going to be competitive, because we're all going to be competitive. It's just human nature. But don't let it get the best of you, and don't let it come in the way of you having fun or other people having fun. Let's just go out there and play hard and be competitive, but remember, we're all going to see each other at the bar after the game, so you don't want to be that guy. And if you are that guy, you know that you're that guy. And don't be that guy anymore, because people don't like that guy. And it kind of makes it difficult to have fun around that guy or girl. Because I've seen some girls who aren't that fun. So let's just go out there, play hard, get dirty, have fun, try not to be killed by trucks. My name is Pigpen, and this has been my view from home plate.